Yes, now after the definitions and some important instructions about the polynomials, now we come on their classifications. The classification of polynomials are based on the terms and its degree. First we see on the basis of terms. If polynomial has only one term, then it is called monomial. Mono means one. If polynomial has only one term, for example 2x, 2, 5x cube, comma minus 5x square, comma y and u raised to power 4, etc. are monomials. Here one term, here one term. These polynomials they have only one term. Therefore, it is classified as what? Monomial. If polynomial has only two terms, then it is called binomials. For example, px is equal to 9x raised to power 6 plus 7. Here two terms are here. First is 9x raised to power 6, another is 7. In second example, 6y square first term, y is second term. In third example, z is first term, minus 2 is second term. Okay. So these all px, py and pz carrying only two terms. Therefore, it is known as binomial. Now, next, if polynomial has only three terms, then it is called trinomial. For example, px is equal to count the terms 1, 2, 3. Three terms. In the second example, 1, 2, 3, three terms. 1, 2, 3, three terms. Px, py, pz, these all three polynomials carrying three terms. Therefore, it is termed as what? Trinomial. Now, on the basis of degree. When the degree of polynomial is 1, then it is called linear polynomial. Degree means the exponent of the variable. Okay. So here see the example px, py and pu. Here the exponent of x is 1, exponent of y is 1, exponent of u is 1. Therefore, it is known as what? Linear polynomial. So it is termed as a linear polynomial because of its degree. Okay. General form, its general forms. When we talk about the linear polynomial, then it is expressed as its general form is px is equal to ax plus b. Here a and b are constants and a must not be equal to 0. A 0 nahi hona chahiye. A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Okay. B may be 0, but coefficient of x must not be 0, should not be 0. When a polynomial of degree 2 is called, a polynomial of degree 2 is called a quadratic polynomial. If its degree is 2, see in the example, px is equal to 2x square plus 5, py is equal to y square plus 3 upon 5. See here the highest power is 2, highest power is 2, here highest power is 1. Okay, so this is called degree 2. Here something is wrong here. Pz is equal to 3z square. Okay, 3z square plus pi. Pi means pi is constant. It means 22 upon 7 or 3.14. Its general form is px is equal to ax square plus bx plus c. Same is here, a, b, c are constant, but a